reenactment of the Battle of Gettysburg has been held every year for 25 years, except for this year. In past years, the reenactment battle has brought thousands of people and millions of dollars into the local economy. The Gettysburg Anniversary Committee and the organizer of the event says there's been a decline in spectators and reenactors. Therefore, the committee has decided not to hold the event in 2020.